Anyone seen some coils around here? No? Okay.
I'm killing. There, Verge?
I am, as long as that big ugly bat thing is dead for good. Mr. Jesse?
Well done, Verge.
Is it safe yet, Mr. Jesse?
Well, as long as you can grope your way for the coils here.
Well, I'm fine, sir. The dark and messy rooms are kind of my natural habitat. Thank you, Mr. Jesse. Holy moly! What the hell is that thing?
Something worth putting up a damn big glamour for, I guess.
I've never seen such a peculiar being. Looks like one of those dinosaurs they dug up in a desert.
What's in there?
This is incredible. According to these studies, it's some kind of pre-Columbian creature. The natives called it the Piazza. Scott's gonna shit bricks when he hears about this. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaky kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get roped into all this?
Look here. The last entry is from the 12th of May, 3 years ago. That's probably when the ticks came.
This ugly-ass trophy must have been important to her.
It's clear she didn't want uninvited guests here. Get the coils, kid. Let's find a place where you can fix the gauntlet, because we need it ready for action. That was suspiciously fast. You sure it works now?
Mr. Rentier, sir? We have a situation.
I'm kinda in the middle of something.
Well, it's more of an emergency, actually. Some ticks have gotten loose in the basement, and,
A what got out of what now?
It was an honest mistake. I was taking the liberty to experiment with some ticks we captured, and things got out of hand.
Mr. Jesse, before you go all red and do that angry maniac thing you do, maybe we could consider it a great opportunity.
You make it so hard to like you, Verge. You know that, right?
Remember that fortuitous gauntlet malfunction that helped you and your father survive? Turns out that malfunction is a simple override protocol. One you can now control thanks to, well, me. You're welcome.
This better work, or there's gonna be a gauntlet malfunction on your face. I ain't got time to be cleaning up every mess you nerds make.
Please don't tell Dr. Blackwell about this. Mr. Rentier?
Likely the reason you like blowing things up, Verge.
Many good agents were slaughtered in Baxter. Well, good to get some closure.
Mr. Rentier, there's an issue. I don't like this at all. The Rentiers might be the founders of the Institute, but Dr. Blackwell's the one in charge. He asked why he didn't visit your father.
Mr. Rentier, there's some kind of havoc in the basement.
Too many female doctors, but I guess you can't stop progress.
That's useful.
I can't thank you enough for your help, sir.
Ticks in the basement, Bloom? Are you out of your mind?
Sorry, sir. It was only for research purposes, but it got out of hand. Won't happen again, sir. I promise. Dr. Blackwell is waiting for you upstairs. I don't know, Amelia. It felt kind of right to...
This just came in. It's from Agent Gravener. Good or bad?
Private. Speaking of bad, I found a giant ancient cadaver in Baxter. Any idea why Tix would want to hide it?
A few. Why isn't Agent Bloom allowing anyone in to see your father?
Security, Doc. Calico's the last working cell in the country, and we mean to keep it that way. That means closing a few doors? Well, so be it.
But I'm a medical professional and the head of this cell.
So a chain of command shouldn't be an issue for you.
It isn't, sir.
Amelia, you don't have to get all...
I'd prefer Dr. Blackwell, sir. Ready for debrief whenever suits you best. Oh, there you are. Well, it's... The creature you found in the Devil's Pass is essentially an oversized leech, a bloodsucker of sorts. Its stomach acids prevent blood from coagulation.
So it's like a living container?
Precisely. Moreover, according to microscopic analysis, the blood within the leech is remarkably old. It's not only that, it isn't like anything we've ever seen.
And Felicity feeds it to her familiars. Gotta learn more about that sawmill and how it's all connected.
The McCallum sawmill was founded in 1845 by Elijah McCallum, definition of a small-town family operation. After Elijah's death 2 years ago, the mill was bought out by an investor representing the Andalusia Financial Services Group. Conglomerate of banks, oil fields, railways, you name it.
What does a big fish like that want with a shitty little sawmill on the ass end of nowhere?
It's unclear. The purchase itself was entirely above board.
What about the forest? Old native ritual sites, burial mounds, anything?
Nothing of note, no.
Well, I guess I'll just have to figure this out on my own, then. Thanks for your time, Dr. Blackwell.
I live to serve, sir. I'll get back to my research now.
I have a bad feeling about this. Ooh. Zapper's acting up. The glamour must be near. Source of the glamour. More disgusting than I even imagined. The glamour's probably secured by more of these ugly tumors. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion.
now believe there is another ancient beast we can use against our enemies. Its blood is more primitive, purer. Its birth, I believe, dates back to pre-colonial times. This is what connects us all. The source of all power resides in the blood.
Bones, blood, and these ugly critters again. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more.
Thank you.
you spent thousands to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery hasn't been used for ages. I bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour.
I hear you waiting, creeps.
Children, you were sick, weak, and poverty-stricken. Dirt poor peasants living simply to survive, bound by pain, clinging to a pointless life. Your only ambition was to pass that suffering onto your young. But now that you have decided to accept my gift, you can leave all that pain and fear behind. I gave meaning to your blood, and blood is everything.
Check this beauty out. That was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there. That damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look-see. Christ, it's a goddamn blood factory.
Thank you.
not a living soul. She changed every last one of the workers here. These things are alive and pumping blood. Gotta find its source. Didn't expect that in this damn jungle. Guess I'm on the right track.
want it, Father. The forest flourishes by feasting on its blood. It's exactly how you described it. Ancient, unique, pure. This is the missing element that'll accelerate the change. Combined with my blood, we can create a perfect progeny, bound with my will and ambition. Your life's work will be complete. They'll all see we were right to act now. If you can't change people, change the world and force them to adapt.
Good sign.
quarry.
Son of a... Another ancient beast. Fucking great. Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth. A trip into its guts. Great.
Thank you.
trip into its guts. Great. Guts. Great.
What a stake.